Skateboarding is huge. I mean, it's the most participated sport in the United States right now. And they're selling billions of skateboards a year. Basically, you have a tool that you can ride on that's like a roller coaster. I mean, it's attainable to anybody. Well, regularly we have between 20 and 30 people, depending on how many jobs we're doing. I want to say it's like a big family in a sense, but it's also like kindergarten in a sense too.
Who here with our crew would most likely get into mischief? That could be an even toss-up, any day, any time.
Oh, a little bit of chaos right now. Got carpenters trying to pour cement over there. Carpenters without wood over here. Typical day.
We're gonna cut about 1,000 of these and then start putting them together. Right!
We're out here just making some big, large chunks of concrete to skate on. All the designs that we do are in our head, so eventually we have to draw them.
I will start off slow, then I taper off by the end of the day.
I think I'm looking for attitude and, you know, a spark in these people, you know, some kind of energy that they have. I don't hire them because they're excellent construction people. Construction can be learned.
I'm trying to get this thing put together without killing ourselves or anyone else.
One of the first things I look for is if they can skate really well, because if they can't ride the equipment or test it or know what it feels like, they're never going to know if what they're building works.